The first time I actually realized I wanted to become a chef, I didn't want to be a chef. My brother owned a restaurant and he needed help, so he forced me in to work with him to understand what the chefing world was about. And then from there, after a few years of working as a chef, I realized I actually quite enjoyed it. So one of the first restaurants I worked at was my brother, which was a Spanish restaurant. After that, I moved to restaurant two, where we managed to pick up two hats here in Brisbane, which is one of the first ones to do that. During these times, I generally left the restaurant scene and came back again. As I went and did patisserie work, I went and did baking work to get up my other skill sets. From there, I went to Sydney, and in Sydney, I managed to pick up the position as a head pastry chef at Key. After being there, after learning a lot of experience and being there with them for about 2 years, I moved on to Sweden, where I worked in a restaurant there where we achieved to manage to get our first Michelin star after 2 years, which was a lot of work. And then the restaurant after that that I worked in, there was only three of us in the restaurant, where we achieved one of the best standings in Gothenburg as one of the highest restaurants there, achieving 12th best restaurant in Sweden and then 32 best restaurant in the whole of Scandinavia. We were probably one of the smallest teams, only had three people, but it was a lot of work and it was a hard journey to get to where we were. Try everything. Don't leave any stone unturned. Test every bit of water to find out which one suits you the best.